Christ, the righteous. And he is a propitiation of our sins, and not for ours only, but for the sins of the whole world. Wherefore, ye that do truly and earnestly repent of your sins, and are in love and charity with your neighbors, and intend to lead a new life, following the commandments of God, and walking in his henceforth in his holy way, draw near with faith, and take the holy sacrament to your comfort. Let's fill the table with the officers, please.
His most blessed body and blood, who in the same night he
He was betrayed. He took bread. And when he had given thanks, he broke it and gave it to his disciples, saying, "Take, eat. This is my body, which is given for you. Do this in remembrance of me." The same night, likewise after supper, he took the cup, and when he had given thanks, he gave it to them, saying, "Drink ye all of this, for this is my blood of the new testament, which is shed for the remission of sins. Do this as often as ye drink it in remembrance of me." to be faithful. Knowing that you have a God that loves you so much that he went to the cross and let his blood run down that hill so that you may have eternal life. So as you take this blood and drink it, feed on it in your heart by faith and thanksgiving. You may now rise to joy and peace. And as they come, as they go up, they come. Let others